Yo, before we get into the video, I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I'm low-key hype as hell to bring y'all this video, bro. I've been wanting to show y'all my setup for a very long time. I just didn't have every piece to it, bro. But now, I actually feel like I have every piece. I'm grinding every day. Twitch, sell to my Twitch, The Real Maji. I put it on the screen. Sell to my YouTube, which is this channel that's gonna be uploaded on. Y'all do all that, man. But before we get into the video, I just wanna say, like a year or two ago, like all that time passed ago, my setup was dog shit. Do y'all hear me? Dog shit, bro. Like, I was fresh out of college, bro. I didn't have nothing, bro. I'm going to put this shit on the screen for y'all, bro. When I tell y'all, I didn't have nothing on my setup. Like, I had stuff, like, obviously, but I didn't have the setup, what I'm saying. So, yeah, man, I'm proud to announce the new setup. I'm proud to bring it to y'all, man. Without further ado, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Let me know. Scale 1 to 10. Comment down below 1 to 10 on the setup, what you think it is. Subscribe if you're new. Leave a like. Let's get into the setup, man. Enough of me talking. So first thing first, man, we're gonna get to the gaming chair. Honestly, I don't know what type of brand, nothing this is. It don't have no brand name. I do not know. This was a Christmas gift from my mom like 2-3 years ago. As y'all can see, it got like some wear and tear right here. Yeah, bro, I get funky this chair. Y'all see that pillow? I get really funky this chair, man. It leaned back a little bit, and, like, I pushed it too hard, but y'all get what I'm saying, man. Next, as you know, I got a trash can right there, so, like, when I'm eating snacks and shit, you know, I won't throw shit on the floor, leave it on the desk, yeah. Right here, let's get into the headset. Right here is my Hyperstorm Cloud X, I do not know. But these, let me tell you, this headset, bro, gets folk, it is devious. Yeah, it's sitting on the headset stand. Y'all see the headset stand right here? It's actually RGB too, but I don't have no port to plug this into, so I'm just leaving it right there. The P5 controller, man. Let me tell you, the P5 controller. Honestly, I wasted my money buying a P5. I will not lie to you. Hopefully 2K is good, because if it's not and I'm on current gen 2K, I just wasted my money. I just wasted $500 for a new console because I play straight PS4 games, because all the P5 games is ass, bro. But next thing, the what the fuck is this? What is this? A mouse pad. RGB mouse pad, bro. Yeah, see that? Beautiful. RGB mouse pad. I bought this off of Newegg for like how much? Like $20. Not expensive at all. I will also put the link in the description to everything, except for the PS5, obviously, because you already know. Shit is hard as hell to get. Excuse me, I had to camp out for mine at GameStop, so yeah, as y'all know, I will not be putting a link in the description for that. But yeah, now we're gonna get into the mouse. This is a RGB Razer mouse, that's the brand of it. It came with a headset and a keyboard. I'll get into all that later, but yeah, it come with these little side buttons right here. You know, it sound nice, squiggly, you know. The keyboard. This keyboard came with my PC. Y'all can see it's RGB. That look fine. Look fine. It looked better than the one that came with the that mouse right there. That's why I got this one. I'm using this one. And it's smaller. So yeah. This is my PC headset. It's right here because y'all see I was on Discord. I was talking. So yeah, this also came with the this is Razer too, if y'all can't see it. This also came with the keyboard and the mouse. Extra set of glasses right here. These glasses are old, so like I can only like really see up close with them. I can't really see far back. So yeah, I use these to play the game really. Nah, the ones I got on is my normal wear glasses. The mic. The Blue Yeti, man.
Yeah, I know about that Blue Yeti.
Yeah, I keep burping, bro.
Yeah, I know about that Blue Yeti, man. It's like probably the best mic on the market, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I just got it. It literally came in today. Bought it for $100. So, yeah, man. The webcam. This is a Logitech 1080p webcam. Yeah, I used it before. This is not new. I had it for 2K21. I barely use it though because my laptop, it was like, I'll let y'all know.
My own Wi-Fi is back here, man. This is the most important thing of the setup right here. The Wi-Fi. This is, one of these is the router, one of these is the modem. I do not know which one. I just know this is my own Wi-Fi, my nigga. Nobody's on it but me. And I don't even use the Wi-Fi, I use the LAN cable. So yeah, that's why I never lag. I got the best internet in 518. That's my area code. That's where I'm from, over New York. 518. I got the best Wi-Fi in 518. This is why I get my own Wi-Fi. I got my own Wi-Fi. If you want your setup to be nice like mine, get your own Wi-Fi. Simple. This is my one monitor. This is 1080p curve, 75 hertz. I need to get a better one, I ain't gonna lie. I need to get a 144 hertz one. Because this is the one I use for my computer. And I play games on my computer. I play RP. I play everything, bro. So, yeah, I need to get a 144 hertz. The only reason why it's 75 was because it used to be, like, on P4. This was my gaming monitor. Before, like, I had my laptop, but I didn't have my PC, my desktop. So, I really only needed one screen because the laptop has a screen itself. So, yeah, and PS4 was only at 60 hertz, so yeah, that's why I had this, but I might get a new one soon. This monitor right here, this is my 4K one. This one is only 60 hertz, but fuck it, it's the console monitor, and yeah, it doesn't matter about the hertz, to be honest. Well, most consoles run at 60 hertz anyway, so yeah. It's 4K because, as I know, I'm on PS5. PS5 quality is 4K, it runs at 4K, so what's the point of having a P5 if you're not gonna have next quality and you know? So I had to get the 4K monitor, man. This monitor costing me like 130, I'd say. This monitor costing me like 215, some shit like that. The webcam was like costing me like 30, but that shit went up. The monitor went up too. I ain't gonna lie, that shit like 270. I'ma still put the same link to everything I got. The same exact thing. If y'all wanna play the resale, the resale, however much it is now, that's fine. The bundle for this was 72. I don't know if y'all can still get like the headset, the mouse, and the keyboard because it came in a bundle I got from Walmart in store. So yeah, I don't know. I can figure it out. This right here, a broken P4 controller. Look at that, bro. I don't have no L2. My fucking grips is gone, bro. Like, my little cousin broke my controller, bro. Sad, bro. This right here is like a cord that you plug into your headset on PC. So like you can plug one port into the mic so like you can talk, and then another port into the other part so you can hear. And this part plugs into the actual headset. My P5 right here, self-explanatory. Not a lot of people have one. I was one of the first ones to have one. I got it on the first drop. I camped out for it. So yeah, got lucky. Right here is a what is this? This is a P5 camera. I've never used it in my life. That's why I forgot. I don't know why I bought it, but I only got it for $40. They sell at 60, 70. I only got it for 40 though, so fuck it. This right here is my light. I actually got this from college. This is my college light, but you know, it's not plugged in right now, but I use it, like, if I need lighting or anything. See, I got it flashing down on me. Like, my head gonna be, like, right there and shit, so. See, I got it flashing down on me. Yeah, that's gonna be for good lighting and all that. Save you money, bro. As y'all know, I'm a real cheap person. Like, this desk that everything is on, this is the $40 cookout table. $40 cookout table. All this that this is on is a $40 cookout table. I am a real cheap person, so, yeah, bro, I take advantage of it. Anytime I can be cheap. Right here, self-explanatory. This is a calendar. My hats. Yeah, this is like I think 11
seventh grade, high school, honor roll award. As I know, I graduated high school with a 3.6 GPA out of a 4.0, so yeah, I'm very smart. Class of 2019, man, that's me in my cap and gown. That's also me in a regular fit. You know, y'all can't really see my face, but I'm cheesing this motherfucker. My favorite basketball player, Kobe Bryant. R.I.P. Kobe Bryant, his daughter, and the rest of his passengers. Tragic, bro. But yeah, R.I.P. my dog, man. My favorite basketball player. Yeah, man, just got a poster of him. Let me get into this. For everybody, the Knicks is not my favorite team. The Knicks suck. This was a gift to me from my little cousin. So every time people see my wall on Snapchat and all that, do not stop talking about the Knicks being my favorite team. Stop telling me to stop calling them trash because I got a poster though. This poster was a gift. Stop it. Stop. It was a gift. I'm a Lakers fan. This poster was a gift. This is a StockX thing. This is, came with like a pair of shoes I bought or something. But,
is that Chris?
Yeah, that's a StockX thing. Now I'm going to show y'all the laptop and then I'm going to get into my actual desktop PC. I also forgot to show y'all the Elgato SE's HD60S. This is my capture card. I forgot about it because it was in my dresser, bro. Yeah, but 2K22, I will be using this because I will be streaming on Twitch and YouTube at the same time every single day. So, yeah, y'all tune into the streams, man. With this Elgato's, this drone about to go to work. It's about to go to work because I'm streaming every day. I'm on the grind. I'm grinding. So, yeah, man, this Elgato, I forgot to show y'all, man. It's like $180. So, yeah, kind of expensive, but I couldn't be cheap on this. I had to just suck it up and buy it. Pause, but.
Caught it 4K.
Yeah, that's the Elgato, man.
This was the laptop I used to game on. This is the keyboard that came with that mouse and the headset I was talking about. This is the power cord for the laptop. And this is the laptop, man. I'm thinking about actually giving it away because I don't need it no more. So yeah, I'm thinking about giving it away. All this is just like essentials and like, you know, y'all see, fucking lotion, fucking. Oh, should I just drop some shit? Wipes, spray, cologne, deodorant, hair stuff. This right here is like my little snacks, you know, when I get tired. I got like protein bars. I'm not tired, when I get hungry. This is like my protein bars and all that. You know, only healthy stuff. This right here is a broken snowball. I barely used it and it broke. So that's why I just sitting there all wrapped up like it's getting strangled or something. I barely used it and it's broke. I don't know what the fuck happened. It's broke. This right here is my remotes, car keys. This right here is my remotes, my TV. This is the LED thing on my desk. Fire stick, LEDs on my wall. For the final thing, last but not least, the PC, man. Just look how beautiful this thing is, man. Just look how beautiful this thing is, man. Just look how beautiful this thing is, man. The specs of this thing, I got, damn, that flash is in your face. I know what it is, motherfucker. I got 16 gigabytes of RAM. I got a 1660 Super graphics card. And I got, I don't know, the processor. I just know it's an i5 10 something 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 F. I know that for a fact. It's i5 10 something 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 F. Yeah, that's the PC, man. I ain't gonna lie, the price that I bought it at was good, but I ain't gonna lie, I looked at it again because I was gonna send the link to my cousin so he could buy it, but that shit went up to $1,300, and for these specs, this is not worth $1,300. You could go on the same website and get a 2060. That's a better graphics card for a lower price than $1,300. So yeah, man, I'll put a link in the description of another PC that's cheaper with the same specs, but I'll also put the same link if I want the, for the one I got, if I want the one I got. So yeah, man, this one I'm working with for 2K22. This is a setup. This is the setup, man. Let me know if y'all messing with it. I'm gonna put the link to the lights in the description, on the wall, all that. Also comment down below if y'all want me to do that giveaway for the laptop, because I'm either gonna sell it to like a pawn shop or something, or someone I know, or I'm gonna just give it away. So yeah, man, that's the setup, man. Comment down below if y'all like it. Y'all know how that go, man. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend. to tell a friend, to tell a friend to subscribe. And I'm out. Peace, y'all. See y'all on 2K22.
LSA do 200, I'm destined to swerve. All my life, these niggas hated, they really some birds. So when my brother got them birds, we stunted on nerds. They ain't fucking, then it's up, we pointing them nerds. We pull up and set the tone, we moving a herd. Ask God, how pulling them elms from rhyming my words. How these bitches lose a spot from irking my...